Dr. Batra, what a great show today. I mean, you wore all the hats today, Dr. B. Super doc, super mom, super host. I loved it.
Everything same, super dad.
Well, thank you. I don't remember that sex education part, but I'm sure it was there somewhere. Anyways, today's daily power prescription is the health benefits of writing by hand. You know, what are we all doing now? Texting, emailing. What has that done? Well, it's made handwriting a thing of the past for us. But by putting a pen to paper, it's been shown is actually quite good for us. Do you like to write things down, Dr. B?
I do. In fact, I have an app on my iPad which converts my pen or my handwritten notes to typing. And interestingly, there's a lot of data. This helps us retain memories. It activates our brain more. They did a functional MRI study at Indiana University, and they looked at children's brains and compared them handwriting versus typing and found much more activation of the brain actually with handwriting. So there's some real science behind this.
Well, I do it if for no other reason because I'm not that great on the keyboard. But, I mean, it works for me. You know, it's also been shown that you can alter your mood for the better when you write out your thoughts. I guess it puts more thought into it and you get more pleasure about what you're planning on doing. And in addition, it also makes you more grateful for what you've done, what you're about to do. You do this before you go to sleep. It's been shown that it may help you get a better night's sleep.
So interesting too, because anytime you write about yourself, it can help you get through stress, it can help you get through trauma, and really help you process your emotions. So such a great doctor's tip today.
Well, that's our daily power prescription. For anything you missed on today's show, anything at all, you visit us at the doctor's TV.com. Dr. B, I love you. We'll see you next time.
Love you too, Dr. O. See you guys soon.
We're living in uncertain times. It's tough to keep up with the latest medical headlines.
About the market, panicked about COVID.
And how do those headlines impact you and your family?
100,000 people died.
On season 13 of The Doctors, we want to empower you physically.
If I met them at dance, they would meet me at medicine.
Man, I love that. Emotionally.
If I can change my thoughts, I can change my feelings.
And medically.
He doesn't have his mask up, which is not a good thing.
This is the $1 million question, maybe the $1 trillion question. This is so critical for people to hear. We're giving you the inside track on health and wellness so that you can get back to the life you deserve. It's time to take back your power. The Doctors, now more than ever. Premieres September 21st.